And if you look at the hospitalization, who's actually in the hospital, it's no longer the 65 plus population that's in the hospital. And you have to ask yourself, well, why? Because the vaccine works.